That was The Alarm, the Spirit of 76. They're a real good, fresh new band. And coming up, I've got some vintage videos from a couple of my favorite bands. So don't go away. Best VJ tonight. I'd like to play a song by a band called The Pretenders. And we were really good friends with them in the early days. I think this video dates back to about 1981. Pretenders, Brass in Pocket. That was some head of hair on that guy. That was the Stray Cats. That was our first video, Runaway Boys. And before that, you had the Pretenders, Brass in Pocket. Coming up, I have a video from a great singer and a good friend of mine, Mr. Robert Plant. VJ for the hour. And the next video you're going to see comes from one of rock and roll's greatest singers, Robert Plant, Little by Little. Little Richard, great gosh almighty. And ahead of that, Little by Little, Robert Plant. And when I was growing up, I don't know about you guys who play guitar out there, but I had a custom amplifier, just like John Fogerty's, a Rickenbacker guitar, and I played Proud Mary in every cover band I was ever in. So it's good to have him back. John Fogerty, center field. That was the Cruzados, Motorcycle Girl. And before that, we had center field, John Fogerty. Coming up, we've got video from the Wilson sisters, and yours truly, so don't go away. Brian Setzer, your MTV guest VJ for tonight. And I told you that we were going to get some video from Ann and Nancy Wilson. Here's Hart with their latest, These Dreams. That was the Fabulous Thunderbirds with Tough Enough. And they'll be our special guests when we go out on the road this Friday. And they were produced by Dave Edmonds, who used to produce the Stray Cats. And speaking of the Stray Cats, a lot of people come up to me and say, well, Brian, you've got all these tattoos now. What are you going to do with them? Well, the only thing I could think of, really, was to get another one, you know? So I had this little piece put on my leg. I'm going to show you, show the whole United States. Sorry, Mom. And that was done by Bob Roberts in Hollywood. And it hurt. Coming up, video from me, Brian Setzer, right after this. That was me with my latest video, The Knife Feels Like Justice, and it was produced by Don Gaiman. We shot that on an Indian reservation in Taos, New Mexico, and it was really kind of interesting because I'd never been on an Indian reservation, and we had to cut a lot of red tape. The Indians usually don't let, especially rock and roll people, shoot any type of thing on their reservation. But it turned out to be a really nice, warm experience. Max Weinberg joined us for the video. And that's about it, I guess. I'll be on the road Friday with my band, The Radiation Ranch. Special guest, The Fabulous Thunderbirds. Good night, and I'll see you soon. So long.